Hey guys, it's Aaliyah from Team Croy over at DocSports.com. Vernon Croy has been a full-time professional handicapper for 21 years, and DocSports has been recognized as one of the leaders and most trusted names in the sports picks industry since 1971. Now, Vernon Croy's NFL lean for Sunday, November 15th, 2020, is on the Cleveland Browns -3 over the Houston Texans. The Texans head into this matchup 2-6 for the season. The last time they took the field, they went up against the Jaguars and won by a score of 27-25. Meanwhile, the Browns step onto the field holding a record of 5-3 this season. They last played the Raiders and lost by a score of 16-6. However, even without Odell Beckham Jr. for the remainder of the season, it's hard to imagine the Browns having much of an issue moving the ball against Houston's defense. The Texans rank 4th to last in the NFL, giving up 30.3 points per game, and not to mention the only two wins they've notched this year have been to a mediocre Jacksonville team. So be sure to play the Cleveland Browns -3 over the Houston Texans here Sunday. And you can also get $60 worth of Vernon Croy's premium member only picks over at DocSports.com or just click the link below the video. Now please post in the comment section below if you agree with Vernon Croy's prediction or not, and also give this video a thumbs up and we will keep the sports picks coming. Thanks, and we appreciate your time.